Enjoy the bracelet. That's my daylight bracelet. It's daytime outside. I'm gonna need it. Besides, it's not gonna work on you. Fine. I really am gonna need that jacket, though.
Fine.
Never work, you know. That haircut, doe eyes, he'll never pass for me. And after he's been hooked, I'll play the one that's on his heart. Of course, no more match. When Bonnie denied me with Silas, like immortality.
Of course, because Catherine Pierce can't be happy with good old vampire caliber immortality.
I deserved it. I never had a graduation, a prom, or you know, a life. But
I'm guessing you're gonna want this back. You're pretty well.
Did. You have everything, and it's not because you're a good little girl who deserves happiness, it's because you stole mine. I stole your happiness? You killed my brother. I'll admit, that was nasty.
You chose a beautiful place to die.
Where's the cure?
What?
No, I'm here to avenge my annoying little brother's speech.
People die and move on.
Have a nice human life, Catherine.
Taken care of.
I'm guessing you're gonna want this back. But you're pretty well out of this good dry clean. You're gonna have to get her out of here before Jenna gets home. Is that all you have to say to me?